turned out that the tumor in her stomach was too big to ignore. The doctor had wire and needle and thread brought in. He used a knife to cut open the tumor of Brian's wife, but within a second of the incision, the wound immediately healed. So the doctor cut it again. The crowd pushed the wound open. They took out the stone tumor. The good thing was that here the wound healed very quickly. As soon as they let go, the cut was closed immediately. Brian's wife soon woke up.